Hello world! We're super excited because there's something new out of the oven, and it's super hot. Let me introduce you to our friend Massimo from Gimasi.
Hello Julien.
Hi Massimo. You cooked something for us and you're going to share its recipe.
Yes, hello everyone, and thank you for inviting me here in Actility IoT Lab. I'm bringing today this new Laura1 devkit that we designed in our company, Gimasi.
Great! Why don't you show us what's inside this magic box?
We created this dev kit based on real use cases. We wanted to help device makers to create very easily their own LoRaWAN based proof of concepts.
What makes this LoRaWAN dev kit so great? You want to start your own IoT playground. This looks like an Arduino device.
Indeed, it's an Arduino but with enhanced hardware.
Like if it were on steroids?
Yes, Julien. And it's based on the Murata module, and the LoRaWAN stack is available on GitHub.
Great, but what can I cook with this?
The kit comes with a lot of sensors and actuators that you can plug in directly, making everything seamless.
Oh, I see.
But wait, this dev kit is also a real surprise kit because it comes with an NFC reader, a micro SD card slot, an RTC clock, battery, and dual voltage on the outputs.
I want mine.
Julien, this is for you, but if you want another one, you can find it on Actility IoT Dev Store.
Right, I knew that. But what about the gateway? What about the LoRaWAN connectivity?
Yes, you're right, you need a gateway to transmit packets, and you can find this as well on your IoT Dev Store.
Awesome! You have it uploaded and it works. Thank you for watching this video.
Guys, stay tuned for our next video. We will show you how to build your own thermostat based on this dev kit. Julien, you're a real true LoRaWAN dev kit chef now.
Thank you.